To create your own amusement park ride song, start on any black key on the piano and follow the same rhythm pattern as in the Ferris Wheel song, but play the black keys in any order going up and down the keys as you like. Also try experimenting by adding the pedal to blend the sounds.